BC 22 for Sunday, September 29, 1957.
The Ford Roadshow, starring Bing Crosby.
You're ahead in a Ford all the way.
Brought to you by Ford, America's best-selling V8, 25 years straight.
All set, Bing?
Set and ready, Ken. The song is called It's Not For Me to Say, a song that Mr. Johnny Mathis has made very popular through the medium of wax. I'll step over here with Buddy and the boys and get right at it.
It's not for me to say you love me. It's not for me to say you'll always care. Oh, but here for the moment I can hold you fast and press your lips to mine and dream that love will last as far as I can see. This is heaven, and speaking just for me, it's ours to share. Perhaps the glow of love will grow with every passing day, or we may never meet again. But then it's not for me to say.
Hey, Ken, you want to hear a new recording of a really sweet octet?
I'd love to, Bing. Spin it.
Smooth, huh?
Well, it was great, but I don't hear anything.
Well, you're not about to. It's the Thunderbird V8 engine in the 1957 Ford.
Oh, say, that was a fine idea, putting the Thunderbird's engine in the 57 Ford. For my money, it could be reason number one why Fords are outselling every other car on the road.
Well, I wouldn't say that Ford's long, low lines are killing any sales either.
When you add the facts that Ford is the lowest priced of the low price three, costs less to run, and is worth more when you sell it, too, man, that's real economy. Hey, you got any other Ford sound effects, Bing?
You kidding? Sound effects in a Ford with that new rock-solid inner Ford around you? No chance.
Bing's right, friends. See your Ford dealer, and today is not too soon.
Keep it gay, keep it light, keep it fresh, keep it fair. Let it bloom every night, give it room, give it air. Keep your love a lovely dream and never wake it. Make it happy, be happy as you make it. Let it sing like a nightingale in May. Keep it gay, keep it free, or you'll frighten it away. Take it easy and enjoy it while you take it. Keep it gay, keep it gay, keep it gay.
Ford Roadshow, starring Bing Crosby with Buddy Cole's music, has been brought to you by Ford, America's best-selling V8, 25 years straight.
You're ahead in a Ford all the way.
Listen for the other Ford Roadshows with the World News Roundup, Rosemary Clooney, Arthur Godfrey, and Edward R. Murrow.
This is the CBS Radio Network.